Okay, so what can we expect during tonight's Lions-Niners matchup? Well, our sports director, Del Rodgers, is also live for us at Candlestick right now. So, Del, they're calling this a handshake game. Let's talk about what that means exactly.
Yeah. You know, what happened last year was the 49ers went into to Detroit when the Lions were 5-0, had lost the game. 49ers upset them, beat them in Detroit. After the game, Coach Schwartz of the Detroit Lions went to go shake Jim Harbaugh's hand. Now, Jim Harbaugh gave him a good firm, you know, good firm shake, and Schwartz didn't like it. So they kind of like chased him down, wanted to throw some blows. It kind of broke him up, and that's why this one is called like the handshake game, because it's the first time that these two teams have played each other since the old rough and good one handshake game. So that's why it's called a handshake game.
So let's talk a little bit about these two teams. It's early in the season right now, but you can get a little glimpse as to how things might play out if they progress the way you think they would. Who's the better team here, do you think, right now?
You know what, Galson, a lot of folks said that, hey, the 49ers went into Lambeau Field, beat the Green Bay Packers. Remember, last year, Green Bay had only lost one regular season game. They ended up losing to the Giants in the playoffs, but Green Bay was the team to beat this year. Well, the 49ers went into Lambeau Field, beat them very well, very soundly. So everybody's screaming, hey, 49ers are going to the Super Bowl. I'm not going to say they're not going to go, but you can't judge a team's success for the season by just one game. I like to give them three. You can find some kind of continuity with three games, and you can kind of say, okay, how are you going to do? As far as this game, Detroit is going to come in and throw the ball. Matthew Stafford, their quarterback, and their wide receiver, Calvin Johnson, who's 6'5". And by the way, the 49ers DBs, they're only 5'10". So I see Matthew Stafford throwing the ball a lot tonight, and I see some interceptions by the 49ers, because last week Matthew Stafford threw three interceptions against the Rams. Detroit still beat the Rams. So the 49ers, Alex Smith, his main target is going to be Vernon Davis as tight end. I think that if those two can hook up a couple of times tonight, 49ers should win. But this game has some undertones on it, because that old handshake, you're going to see some aggressive playing tonight as the Detroit Lions come to town and try to beat the San Francisco 49ers in San Francisco.
Well, Del, you've been there. Always love your analysis. Thank you for the live report, and we'll check back with you after the game.